Hi, everybody. I just want to thank all of you for participating in the Run to Home Base. Through this event, you all are supporting the Red Sox Foundation and the Massachusetts General Hospital's Home Base program. This is an organization that's doing outstanding work for our troops, our veterans, and their families. Events like this one are a perfect example of what Dr. Jill Biden and I are trying to accomplish with our new Joining Forces campaign. This is a nationwide initiative to recognize, honor, and support our military families. We know that when our troops are called to serve, their families serve too. So we're calling on all Americans to ask themselves one simple question: how can I give back to these families that have given me so much? And all across the country, we're seeing people step up to answer that call. Businesses are working to employ veterans and to help military spouses build careers. Schools are working to better support military kids. Ordinary citizens are reaching out to military families in their communities. And I'm so pleased that all of you are stepping up as well. The Home Base program is helping our veterans and their families get the clinical and family support services they need and that they've earned. So thanks again, Red Sox Nation. Thank you for stepping up to the plate when it counts. And to all the veterans and military families out at Fenway Park today, thank you so much for your service. All of us hope that we can serve you as well as you've served us. Thanks again.